You can come out of the shadows and get right with the law.
President Obama announces new amnesty policy for millions of illegal immigrants living in the U.S. In a national address, the president outlined a new executive order that will allow millions of parents and illegal immigrant children to stay as long as they have been in the U.S. for at least 5 years. The president himself acknowledges it is a temporary fix and hopes Congress will help push a more permanent fix through.